बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ़ यू इन ई लेक्चर पीके। आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन एंड हैप्पी। आर टुडेज लेसन इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वेरी इंफॉर्मेटिव, दैट इज़ अबाउट द हिस्ट्री एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस ऑफ लाहौर। आई होप आफ्टर स्टडिंग दिस लेसन यू विल बी एबल टू विजिट लाहौर विदाउट एनी हेल्प, and you can visit all important places of Lahore. So let's start our today's lesson. So let's start with the history of Lahore. Lahore is cultural, educational, historical, social and political hub of Punjab province. As it is the capital of Punjab, so all cultural, educational, historical, social and political activities done over here. It was formed about 4000 years ago. It is said that about 4000 years ago, Lohe, son of Rama, that is a name of Hindu god, formed this city. Multicultural rulers ruled here in history, and rulers include Mongols, then Hindus, and famous Hindus Raja was Raja Jaipal, which ruled over Lahore. Then Ghaznavis ruled here, and famous Ghaznavi ruler was Mahmud Ghaznavi. Then Ghoris ruled here and famous Ghori rulers was Shahabuddin Ghori. Then Khiljis ruled here and famous Khilji ruler was Alauddin Khilji. Then Tughlaqs and famous Tughlaq ruler was Muhammad Tughlaq. And then Lodis ruled Lahore. The Sikhs ruled here in 18th and 19th century. And the famous Sikh ruler was Raja Khadak Singh. Then Mughals ruled Lahore from 1526 to 1857, and the Mughals period is called glorious period, and Lahore flourished in this period. The British rule was from 1849 to 1947. The city as we know it today reached its peak of glory during Mughal rulers, especially in the region of Akbar the Great, who made Lahore the capital of its empire. Mughals also constructed many splendid buildings which are famous worldwide. As Lahore is the second largest city of Pakistan, so the total area of Lahore is 1772 square kilometers. Now we will see the administrative divisions of Lahore. Lahore is divided into 9 towns to ease the administration of Lahore city. As it is a largest city, so the 9 towns of Lahore are number 1 Ravi town, number 2 Shalimar town, number 3 Data Ganj Baksh town, number 4 Aziz Bhatti town, number 5 Nishta town, number 6 Allama Iqbal town, number 7 Gulbarg town, number 8 Samnabad town, and number 9 is Wagha town. Now we will see the historical importance of Lahore. Lahore is historically important as Pakistan Resolution or Lahore Resolution was passed here on March 23, 1940. It is a base of Pakistan movement, and after that, in just 7 years, Muslims get their independent country. And Lahore Resolution or Pakistan Resolution was passed in Minto Park, that is now known as Greater Iqbal Park. And Minare Pakistan was constructed in the memory of Pakistan Resolution. Now we will see about Andruni Lahore or Wall City of Lahore. Andruni Lahore or Wall City of Lahore, that is also called Old Lahore, is famous due to its Mughal architecture. The buildings over here are unique in their construction, which is called Mughal architecture, and they have a unique ancient wooden balconies, temples, gurdwaras, havelis, narrow winding streets and busy bazaar. Wall City of Lahore was renovated in 2014 and is popular due to the presence of 2 recognized UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Now we will study about the 13 gates of Wall City of Lahore. The Andruni Lahore or Old Lahore was surrounded by 13 gates and the whole city was inside these gates. And the name of these gates are number 1 Dehli Gate, number 2 Roshnai Gate, number 3 Akbari Gate, number 4 Yaki Gate, number 5 Bati Gate, number 6 Sherawala Gate, number 7 Lahori Gate, number 8 Kashmiri Gate, number 9 Mori Gate, number 10 Masti Gate, number 11 Shah Alam Gate, number 12 Taksali Gate, and number 13 is Mochi Gate. These are the 13 gates of walled city of Lahore. Now we will study about the famous religious places of Muslims in Lahore. These famous religious places include number 1 Badshahi Masjid, number 2 Wazir Khan Masjid, number 3 Dei Angna Masjid, number 4 Sunehri Masjid, number 5 Moti Masjid, and number 6 is Grand Jamia Masjid. And famous and unique thing about all these masajid is that these all are built by red stone, and all these have very unique style of architecture that is worth seeing. As Lahore was ruled by many Sikhs and Hindu Rajas also, so there are many temples and Gurdwaras of Hindus and Sikhs. Temples are Krishna Temple and Lava Temple, and famous Gurdwara is Dera Sahab Gurdwara in Lahore. There are many churches in Lahore for the worship of Christians. And these churches include St. Anthony's Church, that is in Mal, then St. Joseph Church, then Cathedral Church of Resurrection, then St. Andrew's Church. There are many burial places in Lahore also, which are famous and important for Muslims and non-Muslims also. These include number 1 Tomb of Ali Hajveri, number 2 Tomb of Hazrat Mian Mir, number 3 Tomb of Ghazi Ilmdin Shaheed, number 4 Tomb of Madhulal Hussain, number 5 Tomb of Bibi Pak Daman, number 6 Tomb of Asif Khan, number 7 Tomb of Jahangir, number 8 Tomb of Allama Iqbal, number 9 Tomb of Noor Jahan, number 10 Tomb of Qutbuddin Aibak, number 11 Tomb of Malik Ayaz, number 12 Tomb of Ahmad Ali Lahori, and number 13 Samdai of Ranjit Singh. Lahore has some famous and historical cemeteries also, and these include number 1 is Gora Kabristan and number 2 is Mayani Sahab Kabristan. Okay, now we will study about colleges and universities of Lahore city. Lahore is a literary city and it is titled by UNESCO as City of Literature. It is the first place in Pakistan that is titled by UNESCO. So it is a great honor for every Pakistani, especially for every Lahori. In today's lecture, we will only study about old colleges and university of Lahore city. Because Lahore has a number of colleges and universities, so we will only discuss about old colleges and university. Number 1 is King Edward Medical University, that is established in 1860. Next one is Government College University, that is also called GC University. It was established in 1864. Next one is Foreman Christian College. It was established in 1864. Next one is University of the Punjab. It was established in 1882. Next one is University of Veterinary and Animal Sciences. That is also established in 1882. Next is Fatima Jinnah Medical University, that is established in 1948. Next is Lahore University of Management Sciences, that is also called as LUMS. It was established in 1984. Next one is National College of Arts or NCA. It was established in 1875. Next one is University of Home Economics. It was established in 1955.
नेक्स्ट वन इज एचिसन कॉलेज. नेक्स्ट इज किनेयर्ड कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन यूनिवर्सिटी. नेक्स्ट इज गवर्नमेंट इस्लामिया कॉलेज सिविल लाइंस. नेक्स्ट इज मिनहाज यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ लाहौर. नेक्स्ट इज क्वीन मैरी कॉलेज. नेक्स्ट इज लाहौर गैरिसन कॉलेज एंड यूनिवर्सिटी. देर आर नंबर ऑफ लाइब्रेरीज इन सिटी ऑफ लिटरेचर टू फुलफिल द थर्स्ट ऑफ लिटरेरी पीपल. Some old libraries are number 1 Model Town Library, number 2 Dayal Singh Library, number 3 the Ewing Memorial Library, number 4 Punjab Public Library, and number 5 is Qaid-e-Azam Library. There are many havelis in old Lahore city. Some havelis are now turned into hotels and restaurants. Some old havelis are Mubarak Begum Haveli, चूना मंडी हवेली, हवेली ऑफ नौनिहाल सिंह, निसार हवेली, दीनानाथ की हवेली, मुग़ल हवेली, हवेली सर वाजिद अली शाह, लाल हवेली एंड हवेली मियां खान. दीज हवेलीज हैव अ यूनिक स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर. सो इफ़ यू विज़िट लाहौर यू शुड विज़िट ऑल दीज हवेलीज टू सी द ओल्डर architectural style. There are some monuments in Lahore which remember us the great personalities of the past. Some of them are number 1 Ewan-e-Iqbal, number 2 Akbari Sarai, number 3 is Bab-e-Pakistan, number 4 Chuburji, number 5 Minar-e-Pakistan, number 6 is Ewan-e-Qaid-e-Azam that is in Nazir-e-Pakistan Trust. So if you want to visit Ewan-e-Qaid-e-Azam, you have to visit Nazir-e-Pakistan Trust.
Galleries and Museum of Lahore are number 1 is Fakir Khana Art Gallery, number 2 is Lahore Museum, number 3 is Alhamra Art Council. Some old hospitals in Lahore city are number 1 is Jinnah Hospital, number 2 is Mayo Hospital, number 3 is Shaukat Khana Memorial Hospital, number 4 is Sir Gangaram Hospital, number 4 is Lady Willingdon Hospital. These are some old hospitals, but now a number of new government and private hospitals are also established in Lahore. So if you visit Lahore city and want to do some shopping, so here are the list of markets of Lahore. Number 1 is Liberty Market, number 2 is Fortress Stadium Market, number 3 is Abid Market, number 4 is Moon Market, number 5 is Kareem Market, number 6 is Barkat Market. These are the famous markets of Lahore. There are number of other markets where you can also visit. The famous bazaars of Lahore are number 1 is Anarkali Bazaar. Anarkali Bazaar is named after Mughal Emperor's Shahzada Salim's lover Anarkali. Number 2 is Gawal Mandi Bazaar. It is a famous food street of Lahore where you can taste every type of food, especially the Rawaiti foods of Lahore. Number 3 is M.M. Alam Road. Number 4 is Park Tea House. Number 5 the Mall. Number 6 is Ramgarh Bazaar. Number 7 Shalimar Bazaar, number 8 Baqbanpura Bazaar, number 9 Dharampura Bazaar, number 10 is Sadar Bazaar, and number 11 is Ichra Bazaar. These are some local bazaars where you can get every type of good that you need in a street. So this is some basic information about Lahore city. I hope after listening this lecture, you can easily visit all important and famous places of Lahore city. Tell me about your opinion through comment box. You can also connect us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and visit our blog site also. Thank you very much. Stay happy, stay connected with us. Allah Hafiz.